ESPN.com's Adam Finkelstein here with Director of National Recruiting, Paul Biancardi. After day three of the Nike Peach Jam, I've been bouncing around. You've been here all day. Pool play ended. On to bracket play tomorrow. Who stood out to you the most today?
Had to be Jonathan Kuminga, explosive leaper. I think he has all the tools to be the number one player in the class. When he rebounds and plays with that exceptional motor, there is nobody better in the class of 2021. He's dominated the games today for the Wrens. They went 2-0 today.
Now, there was a lot at stake here today because it is the end of pool play. Teams fighting to advance on to tomorrow. What was the best game you saw today?
It had to be Vegas Elite against Team Why Not. Two teams from the West Coast. It was like the Western Conference Finals in the NBA. It was that good. 10 high major talented players, and Team Why Not advanced.
Now, I know you and I both like a sleeper on the same team, so we'll go first, but Spies Indy Heat has to be one of the favorites going on through the rest of the weekend. Someone's really stood out to you on that team. Who's that?
Yeah, well, first of all, Indy Heat, they're like a complete team. Right. They don't have any stars, but they have a collection of players that are exceptionally good in the team setting. For me, it's DeAndre Davis, the big guard, small forward that's heading to Nebraska. I love his athleticism, has a terrific pull-up game, and I think Fred Hoiberg can move him around on the offensive end. I also love Nigel Pack, the point guard. He's headed to Kansas State. I think those two guys together have made Indy Heat what they are in this event, 4-0 going into tonight.
And I'm going to add just one more guy to that, and that's Jaden Ivey, who's headed to Purdue next year. Another big guard, skilled with the field. Doesn't necessarily put up the points as those guys, but he's a shot maker with size, an evolving athlete. I think he's got a great future. That's going to be a fun team to watch. Remember, it all culminates Sunday with the Peach Jam Final at 2 p.m. on ESPNU. We'll see you then.
See you then.